Well, finally, a new piece of equipment is always a welcome sight around a fire station. And as Eyewitness News reporter Mike Randall tells us, some Buffalo firefighters like what they see at their home away from home.
Technology has paid a visit to this fire station. Now, after a hard day of blaze busting, the folks at Engine 2 Ladder 9 can zip back up the fire pole. The apparatus works with low-voltage reverse magnetic polarization, been installed at this firehouse on a trial basis. The new improved fire pole is a welcome house guest.
We can get back upstairs quicker to work. The stairs, there's about 30 or 40 stairs, and if you're taking those 10 or 12 times a night, it makes a big difference.
Now, the fire pole is an old friend of the firefighter.
It was first invented by James T. Firepole over 100 years ago, and this new innovation is not only welcome, practical, it's also fun.
Cowabunga!
The advantages to this newfangled pole are too numerous to mention, but the firefighters here are the envy of all.
Oh, everybody's very happy about it. In fact, firefighters from all over the city are trying to come into this firehouse now.
Chances are you'll never find the reverse fire pole used extensively throughout the city, and that's because it doesn't really exist.
From all the folks at Engine 2 Ladder 9 and all of us at Channel 7, April Fools! We gotcha! Mike Randall, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Mike Randall, forever the prankster. Well, we hope you're enjoying this April Fools.